Grandma was just one of the funniest people I've ever met in my life. Just a very innocent, sweet, funny sense of humor. And she always smelled violets. And we would arrive at their house and they would always be standing on the porch waiting for us. And my grandfather and grandmother were always impeccably dressed. He would wear his three-piece suit and he always had his watch. He had a vest with a watch fob that went in one of the pockets, and we always would want to look and see what time it was because we thought that was just so wonderful. One of my precious memories is watching her prepare her hair in the evening and in the morning. She had very long hair, and she would take the braids out in the morning. She would often let me brush her hair, which I just loved to do. And then she would have it in two chunks here, and that was tidily, two ponytails back here, and then she would roll it up and pin it. So always ended up with a bun, perfect bun, right here. And that is how she wore her hair every single day of her life. I don't remember them ever arguing or saying a nasty word to each other, ever. It was always very loving, and they loved each other very, very, very much.